Ja, hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Pillars of Eternity. Wir haben beim letzten Mal den Tempel der Wyrdika erledigt, sind in unserer Main Quest ein bisschen weitergekommen und wollen wir mal gucken, was wir hier jetzt noch zu tun haben. Sanitarium, Heritage Hill. Da können wir jetzt vielleicht rein. Deerford Village, okay, was haben wir hier noch? Aloth, Ravias, Sargani, das sind die Endless Pass, Kana, Durance, Edea, noch irgendwas offen? Nee. Wir hatten doch noch irgendwo. Moment. Hier waren wir noch nicht. Und. Valien, warum kommt mir das so bekannt vor? Da war doch noch irgendwo was. Wo war das? Was hier? Hier? Ja. Und hier war doch das. Desperate Measures. Nee. Da haben wir doch. Interested Patrons, ja. Worum geht's? Admin Stan Expedition Hall Pledge ist das hier schon wieder. Ich habe irgendwie so im Kopf, da haben wir was angefangen, aber nicht weitergemacht. Aber ganz offensichtlich irre ich mich oder es ist einfach. Nicht im. War das vielleicht im Questlog? Im John? Gilded Vale. Purged Hanged Wolf. Mal ganz vor. Kid Moor. Gilded Vale. Bla 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 bla. Nee. Na, gucken wir hier mal
Stay out of sight.
Welcome to the Valiant Trading Company. Ja, guten Tag. A young woman stands behind the counter, watching you with quick, intelligent eyes. schöne Farbwahl. Welcome. This is your first visit to the Valiant Trading Company, is it not? Please let me know how I can assist you. Her tone is both professional and inquisitive. What is this place? The Valiant Trading Company is an association of merchants from the Valiant Republics. We oversee trade deals and negotiations on behalf of our merchants. She gestures toward the door on her right. Das ist auch die einzige Tür ist. Obwohl, ne, sind da rausgekommen. This is our warehouse, where we store goods in transit. Aha. Okay. You have more business to discuss? Who are you? I'm the assistant manager of this warehouse. Currently, I help Verzano run things, but I'll take over when he retires. Okay, du hast jetzt bestimmt gleich einen Auftrag für uns, dass wir ihn umbringen, richtig? Natsch, natsch. Or when the company bosses back home decide it's time for new management. She rolls her eyes. Aha, okay, mehr hast du nicht zu sagen?
Keeping quiet.
Du. Was habt ihr denn hier auf dem Tisch liegen? Geld. La 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 la. Hast du das gemerkt? Nee. Gut. Aha, du bist Maestro Versano. Aber let's keep the scratch moving. Warehouse Hand. Rare's Hand. Okay, hier können wir eine ganze Menge Sachen klauen, aber ich fürchte, dazu müssen wir sie alle umbringen, ja? Puh. Speichern. Obwohl, dann reden wir erstmal mit ihm. Vielleicht verziehen sie sich ja. Und wir können ja alles leer räumen. Mestre Versano, a man stands in the corner of the warehouse. Naja. Directing traffic. Gems wink from the many rings on his fingers as he points and waves at the laborers. His silk clothes, though finely embroidered, aren't new. You notice a couple mended seams around the shoulders and a discreet patch on one elbow.
Hail and well met.
So, so gleiche Voice Actor wie Kana, kann das sein? When he sees you, he throws his arms wide in an expansive welcome. Greetings, you have come to the warehouse and headquarters of the Valiant Trading Company. Euer Lagerhaus ist auch gleichzeitig euer Hauptquartier. Okay. He consults a pocket watch. Some of the gold filigree has chipped away. But you are late. I sent word to the expedition hall yesterday. This delivery cannot wait. He snaps the watch shut. Tell me about what you do here. I'm a merchant from Ansenzi, the fairest of the Valian Republics. Here in Defiance Bay, I run the Valian Trading Company. We ship cargo to and from the Republics. We are part of the grandest mercantile organization in the world. Anything you can imagine, we can ship it. For a fee. Okay. Something else I can help you with. Who was that feathered woman? Ah, you must mean Palagina. Hier war doch was. Das war die, die draußen stand. Vor ewigen Zeiten. She's a paladin in the employ of the Valian Embassy. Valian Embassy, die haben wir auch schon gesehen, okay. She's a good soldier, but not so good at taking orders. Paladin? Okay. Too hot a temper, I'm afraid. She seemed angry. That is no surprise. She's hot-headed. A woman in a brotherhood of paladins and touched by the gods in such an unusual way. Okay. I'd like to know more about the Valiant Trading Company. We are a confederation of merchants and traders from the Republics. He looks proudly around the warehouse. We see all manner of goods and equipment, and for years I've enjoyed fruitful contacts with many shops, inns, and armorers throughout Defiance Bay. Is something wrong? It is nothing. Only that competition has grown especially fierce in recent months. But I suppose this is to be expected, given the legacy, as the locals call it. Jetzt fragen wir doch gleich, was die Legacy ist. Nee, fragen wir nicht. What's the delivery? I must assume, then, that you are not from the company I contracted at the Expedition Hall. But you are here, and they are not. It is a bag of bitter squash seeds, which are prized for their medicinal properties. Ja, ja, natürlich, nur für ihre medizinischen Wirkung, ja, ja. Few merchants in Defiance Bay deal in them, but those who do know their value. Seems simple enough, why ask me? A frown distorts his meticulous goatee. And my own couriers have been robbed and beaten these past weeks. It would seem that some of my competitors resent my success. In any case, you are not a known associate. You would be left alone. And if not, you will die. Sorry. You look like you could handle yourself. Indeed, indeed. Zumal wir im Stealth-Modus vor dir stehen, das wirkt bestimmt hochprofessionell. And as for your integrity, I suppose I will just have to trust you, as you will have to trust my assurances that you won't find a buyer outside of my contact. I'll do it. Excellent! Now deliver this package to a man named Gareth at the Goose and Fox and Copper Lane. He will know what to do with it. Return to me when you are done, and I shall see to your payment.
Good day to you.
Better deliver that package, no? Business such as this is best concluded quickly. Ja, ja, bin ja schon weg. Kann ja nicht so schwer sein. Fetch Quest. Gehen wir wahrscheinlich. In Baldur's Gate würden wir angegriffen werden, wenn wir die, wenn wir das Level verlassen. Während der Transition.
You've been waylaid by enemies.
Goose and Fox, okay. So, wie viel Geld haben wir denn eigentlich inzwischen? Es wird langsam mehr. Ja, immer noch nicht so viel so. Jetzt was ist das hier eigentlich? Haha, gegen Charmed, Confused, Dominated. Neck. Wo gehört das hin? Wo ist Neck? Ist das Neck? Das ist Neck. Wer hat denn noch nix am Neck? Das ist ganz gut. Of Will, gut, das ist so gut nicht. Constant Recovery. Geben wir dir das mal. Sieh das mal aus und leg das mal an. Was? Ach, only usable by Rangers. Okay, gut. Hat sich erledigt. Können wir also in den Stash tun. Crit Damage. Das ist, glaube ich, was für dich hier. Du kriegst ja am meisten aufs Maul. Okay, gut, 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 gut. Gut. Nicht, dass ich vermute, dass wir jetzt aufs Maul kriegen, aber man kann ja nie vorsichtig genug sein. Ah, da gibt noch so viele Sachen, die wir kaufen wollten. Goose war da hier unten. For fresh filling birds, sie haben ja gilded well. Ja, ja. So. Gareth. Da bist du. Guten Tag. A man skulks near the bar. He seems like he's trying to blend in with the wood paneling, and he watches the other patrons out of the corner of his eye. He gives you a quick nod as you approach. Rosano has a delivery for you. He glances around and snatches the pouch from you.
Keep your voice down, will you? The terminals have spies everywhere.
Achso, ja, wir arbeiten übrigens für die. Nice to meet you. You are dead now. Terminals, okay. He tucks the pouch away. You tell Vasano this is the last time I'm buying from him. This is getting too dangerous for me. What do the terminals have to do with this? You have no idea, do you? Nee, das ist ich. I'm clueless. let's just say that the terminals have exclusive rights to trade certain merchandise within the city. Ach, verstehe. Und haha, ja. Und da das ja wahrscheinlich wegen seiner medizinischen Wirkung, also mit anderen Worten sind es irgendwelche Drogen. Und sind wir jetzt im. Okay, ist also kleiner Konflikt zwischen Großdealern, ne? Okay. Oder ein kleiner Dealer will einem Großdealer ans Bein pinkeln. Vasano likes to make some extra coin from time to time by dealing in the same merchandise, undercutting the competition, he says. Das ist aber ziemlich doof, weil die Dominals sind auf unserer Seite im Moment. Zumindest habe ich das vor. Wohl im Moment sind, glaube ich, noch alle auf unserer Seite. Aber das klingt ja tatsächlich nach einer Mafia-Familie. Und ich, nee, gut, das ist... Stellen wir uns mal ganz dumm, was ist ein Terminal? I don't think I've heard of the Terminals. The more important thing is making sure they don't hear of you. They are old Brackenbury stock, but these days the Terminals are known for their business activities. Most of which involves some degree of bribery, extortion, theft or murder. Können wir? Haben wir, glaube ich, noch nicht gemacht. Haben wir gemacht. Machen wir regelmäßig. Did I just do something illegal? Weil man interessiert uns nicht. Are we done? Yeah, we are done. Now get out of here before. Na, natürlich. Oh, lustiger Hut. Das ist ein sehr lustiger Sommerhut. A woman swaggers in. Her polished boots thwacking the floor with slow, deliberate steps. A crooked sneer warps her smooth face. Gareth, I'm hurt. You promised to buy only from me. What's a girl to think? Please, my lady, I was just explaining that I don't do business with anyone else. Except this one last time, right? Dana crosses her arms and rocks back on her heels. There's always one more deal, until you run out of credit, that is. Dana turns and regards you, looking you up and down. And just who are you? You don't exactly look like a seed dealer. Ey, du müsstest mich ja nicht kennen. Ich war schon ein paar Mal in eurer Butze, also in eurem Haus, also in eurem Männer, also in euer Anwesen, Mensch. Aloft glanced at Gareth. I think that's a compliment. Kleiner Arsch. Moment, no one to be trifled with? Ach, die ist gar nicht vom Haus Domino. Ist er vom Haus Domino? Wieso kriegen wir denn positiv, wenn wir ihr ans Bein pissen? Nehmen wir mal lieber stoisch. Ich habe hier noch nicht ganz den Überblick, wer hier bei wem, mit wem zusammen ist. You've got pluck, but don't try to hold out on me. Especially not when I'm inclined to let you off the hook. Bist du? Muss der Hut sein. Versano put you up to this, didn't he? That old fool's on a sinking ship. And he's determined to drag anyone who gets close enough down with him. She eyes the trembling Gareth. Das ist ziemlich unangenehm für dich, ne? Kann ich mir vorstellen. Zumal die vorm Eingang stehen. Ja, ja. Oder Ausgang in diesem Fall. Gareth here knew better. But I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, in fact. I also give you a chance to get even with the imbecile who's been playing us both. What do you say to killing Versano? Eddie, ist das klar, dass du das hier in einer belebten Kneipe äußerst, diesen Vorschlag? Und zwar über eine Distanz von, ich sag mal, so 10, 12 Metern? Das heißt ziemlich laut, das heißt, jeder hört das. Egal. What if I kill you? Nee, I won't do it. Why would I want to do that? Why wouldn't you? He's used you to do his dirty work and without telling you anything about what you were carrying or who you were crossing. She taps a finger to her jaw and her voice slows. Of course. I'd also consider it a personal favor, and House Dermanel is never stingy with its friends. The loyal ones, anyway. Also du gehörst zu den Dermanels. Ja, wie schon von Anfang an vermutet, ne? Weil meine, waren ja die einzigen, die hier reinklatschen können, wenn die da exklusiven Rechte haben. Wieso war ich zwischendurch verwirrt? Hast du irgendwas gesagt, was ich nicht verstanden habe? Warum war ich Ach, genau, wegen diesem, warum wir ein Slide positive kriegen, wenn wir ihr gegenüber aggressiv sind. Wahrscheinlich einfach, weil die das gut finden. Oder sie persönlich das gut findet. Nee, das sind die Dominals, okay, ja. Tell me about the Dominals, Blödsinn, das wissen wir alle schon. I decide it's fate when I talk to him again. You'd better make up your mind quickly, because we are going to pay him his dues one way or another. Just make sure you stay out of our way. Ach, ihr bringt ihn dann um.
Das könnt ihr doch auch machen. Meine Lieber.
So, das hat mich ja irgendwie alles mehr verwirrt als nötig war. Das war ja so kompliziert, war das ja gar nicht. Dann gehen wir jetzt mal wieder. Okay, gut. Da, ne? Ja. Oder sollten wir jetzt erstmal bei den Dominals vorbeigucken? Hearings und Dominals? Okay, gut, nee, dann gucken wir erstmal hier hin. Ich hoffe, dass es dann den Händler hier nicht, dass sie den nicht auch umbringen, weil der hatte doch so gute Sachen. Guck mal, lieber Freund. Plus 2 Resolve ist auch nicht schlecht. Focus Gain, das ist auch nicht schlecht. Und es ist nicht teuer. Und Katze. Awakened Adra, was ist das? Stimmt, wir könnten ja auch mal. Stimmt, wir könnten ja auch mal hier Minecraften, hätte ich fast gesagt. Dingsen. Sachen basteln. Mein lieber Mann. Okay, das ist allerdings auch ziemlich gut. Naja, lassen wir erstmal. Okay, wir werden es einfach mal wieder speichern. So. Da, 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 la, 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 la. Guten Tag. Were you able to deliver the package? If you told me the Dominals were after you, you could have saved us both a lot of trouble. The Dominals were there? I was so careful, I was following the Vala Vada. They couldn't have known. Hallo, wer bist du? Ach, du bist die... Well, well, is this your last day among the living, Versano? Your timing is impeccable, Tella Pellegrina. The Dominals are after me. Please, you've got to stop them. As if any of this were ever in my hands. The Republic's considered your business worth protecting based on its success. That success depended on cooperation with the locals, like Host Dominal. You've lost that. A golden ice snow, die ist erschreckend attraktiv für dich. And the favor of the Dukes. Do not interrupt. Even if you get out of this alive, they're done with you. The Dukes have more pressing interests in Defiance Bay than rescuing one merchant who threw himself overboard. Rosano falls to his knees and clasps his hands together. Have mercy, Pellegrina. I don't stand a chance against the Dominals. I've brought failure and shame on myself, but you can't mean to watch your countrymen die like a dog. Pellegrina stares at Rosano for a long moment. The nictitating membranes of her eyes slide out and back before she continues. Okay. Rosano, Rosano, why are you wasting your precious breath on me? My orders come through the ambassador, and through the ambassador from people you should be honored ever gave a moment's thought to whether you live or die. Du bist erstmal an Worten zu unwichtig. You don't seem like the sort to petition the gods to keep him out of hell. So why not cry mercy to the one person in this room with the power to grant it?
Ah, oh, meinst mich, ne? Ja, ich bin auch noch da.
She turns her attention to you and raises her feathered eyebrows expectingly. Rosano, you're on your own. I'm leaving. Ja, mit den Dominals wollen wir uns nicht verscherzen. Angreifen, müssen, wenn wir es nicht machen müssen. You're on your own. I'm leaving. After you pay me what I'm owed. A hard fate, but not unwarranted. Rosano turns his tear-streaked face to... Oh, wir haben so einen guten Ruf, verdammte Axt. I know you have a kind heart. Please, I never meant to either of us to come to harm. Nö. I only wanted to save my business. Don't let them slaughter me like this.
Do as you will. He's no longer my concern.
Das finde ich gut. So, jetzt bringt ihr hier bitte schön alle um, damit wir hier nach das Gebäude ausrauben können. Ne? Ist das der Deal? Dana saunters through the door, flanked by a squad of Dominal foot soldiers. She lets her gloved hand rest on the hilt of her weapon.
Dieser Hut ist echt...
I hope you've collected whatever payment you were owed, because there won't be much left of this fool soon. As you leave the warehouse, you hear Rosano utter a shriek, which is quickly cut off. Okay. Oh, wir haben uns mein Geld gekriegt. Das ist auch neu. Unique Pistol. Nice. Plus Damage, plus Attack, Speed. Wer könnte die denn brauchen? Das mal vergleichen. Very slow, das bringt so viel nicht. Fast. Also richtig, der Einzige, der damit richtig gut umgehen könnte, ist Grace und die braucht eigentlich nichts. Alath vielleicht? Was? Das Problem ist, dass die so langsam ist. Nee. Naja, haben wir immerhin noch eine Pistole für den Fall der Fälle. So, nochmal eine. Was ist das hier eigentlich? Fine Pistol, die können wir ja dadurch mal ersetzen. So. Aber ich meine, wir werden weiter mit unserer Shotgun, glaube ich, rumballern. Okay, jetzt. Ach, guck mal, da bist du. So, jetzt wollen wir mal gucken, was wir hier irgendwas nehmen können.
Light, flame and sound. We'll keep to
ourselves. Na? Alle tot? Ah, sehr gut. Very nice. Irgendwas mit Pfeilen gesichert hier? Sieht nicht so aus.
I can do that.
Gut. Fein Brigadine. Und,
hm? I can do that.
Was ist das? Garnet. Scepter.
Ja?
Live Specimens, do not open. Nee, machen wir nicht. Du, 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 du.
I can do that.
Was ist das? Aha, okay. Wo geht's hier hin? Aha. Du handelst noch mit uns?
How do you do?
Jo, sehr gut. Okay, Mädchen.
Ah.
Hast du irgendwas zu sagen?
It's done, then.
Mhm.
You did the right thing. Verzano has no one to blame for this but himself. We gave him more than enough warnings, but he never listened.
Tja, jetzt ist er tot.
In any case, the embassy's entanglements with him have been cut, which also means that I'm free from Verzano's net of stupidity. You have my thanks.
Aha. Okay, wie wird sich deine Dankbarkeit äußern?
Whether you intended to or not, you've done the Valian Republics a service today, ridding us of him.
Oh, hatte ich nicht vor, aber...
I work closely with the embassy to protect our interests, but lately I think our gaze has been too narrow.
Uh-huh.
You clearly have pursuits of your own in the city, but I think we could help each other out. If you're interested in doing some work for us. Officially, I mean. We can go together and I'll introduce you to the ambassador.
Hmm. That sounds fine.
Good. Maybe I can finally do something more worthwhile than playing nanny to merchants. The embassy is up in First Fires, southwest of the Ducal Palace.
Okay, lead the way. Ach so. Ja, du bist Paladin, haben wir. Okay. Tja, also du könntest. Also. Es ist jetzt ein bisschen doof. Ich bin eigentlich ganz zufrieden mit unserer Gruppe. Also Magier kannst du nicht ersetzen. Den können wir sowieso nicht. Also Dunes können wir sowieso nicht rausschmeißen, weil er unser Schlösseröffner ist. Das Kana ersetzen oder Idea? Vermute ich mal. Oder den Druiden? Ich nehme mal an, dass Paladine eher kämpfen als zaubern, oder? Dann mal dich. So. Und. Ja, dann gucken, probieren wir, testen wir dich mal an. Vielleicht können wir ja jetzt auch noch einen Auftrag da an der Embassy machen. Und dann entscheiden wir, ob wir dich lieber mögen als Kana. Also ich meine, vom Prinzip finde ich, bist netter anzuschauen, aber Kana hat ja auch schon ein bisschen, war ja schon, kennen wir ja schon ein bisschen länger. So, dann wollen wir mal gucken, was du so kannst. Ausrüstung hast du keine, dafür hast du ein großes Schwert und eine Pistole. Defiant Breastplate. Was ist Defiant? Mhm. Einfach nur normales Cape. Achso, jetzt ist ja Kana mit seiner ganzen Ausrüstung weg. Wir hatten noch dieses Praktische, dass wir mehrere Leute binden können. Das kannst du ja wahrscheinlich nicht, ja? Also erstmal sind deine Werte. Aber äußerst unterdurchschnittlich. Athletics 9, ja. Okay. Was ist das hier? Passive, okay. Aha. Okay, das sind alles Passive Abilities. Mhm. Lay on Hands, immer gerne. Mhm. Gar nicht schlecht. Per Encounter. Du kannst ziemlich gut heilen, also so ein Enemy. Friendly Art. Talents. Warhammer, wir hatten noch diesen, dieser, ich glaube, das war ein Warhammer, den Kana hatte, der dieses plus 1 Binding of Enemies hatte. Okay, na, testen wir dich mal an. Ich meine, du wirst wahrscheinlich nicht so gut sein wie Kana. Weil wir dich ja. Weil du bist ja jetzt schon Level 7 und da hat ja das Spiel ausgewählt, was es haben will, und das ist ja wahrscheinlich nicht das Beste, was es gibt. Naja, probier dich mal aus. Außerdem hast du leider keine Ausrüstung, aber. Gut. Wie ist denn jetzt hier die Lage? Noch nicht fertig, okay. Fitness and rest and time travel tasks. Mhm. Okay, gut, würde ich sagen, können wir da noch hingucken.
All these circling feet heading nowhere.
Mhm. Irgendwie mehr zu sagen? Nee, hast du nicht. Okay, gut. Also stimmt ja die Partyaufteilung stimmt ja hier schon mal überhaupt nicht. Was ist hier denn los? Du hast da nichts verloren. Mit dir reden? Agosti.
Ambassador Agosti.
Ja.
I would speak with you on a matter of some urgency and great importance.
Okay. Sighing as though remembering some heavy burden, Weissen crosses his arms before replying. Gina? Egal. If this is the same matter we previously discussed, I doubt I will be convinced any more easily. Remain silent.
Ambassador, I implore you to take a step back and look at this again.
Ambassador Agosti holds up his hand and cuts Pellegrino off in a strident tone. Enough. We are not going over Defiant's base animances again. Oh. The Duke's Bell's desires have not changed since the last time we spoke. If you haven't heard, word of your insubordination has already found the ears of the Duke. Kesha, also, ne? Of, oh God, of Biagepi, oder was auch immer, and the Duke of Salona. There are murmurs that you cannot be trusted to fulfill your duties. Must this talk reach the shores of Spirento? Whatever. Palagina's aggressive demeanor drains to a state of shock and worry, but she remains silent. If it makes any difference, Ambassador, I'm already looking into the matters Pellegrino has spoken of. Tun wir das? Nö, wir können es einfach mal sagen. It doesn't. Arschloch. It doesn't. But it would be fortuitous if your investigation took you to Twin Elms, because that's where Pellegrino needs to go.
What is it the Dukes need of me? Ambassador.
Oh ne, das ist ja unpraktisch. Dann haben wir hier noch so einen Befehlsempfänger in unserer Gruppe. Ne, das muss ja nicht sein. The Deerwood's instability has created an opportunity for us to take over that trade with Air Glenfeth. We will need to meet with the Glenfethans soon to secure upcoming trade arrangements. The roads to Twin Elms can be dangerous, of course, but that's why you'll be your representative there.
Echosi, Ambassador. But won't this provoke the Deerwoodens? Their country is falling apart, and we're already dividing up their trade alliances.
Yeah? Provoke them into what? Going to war? Through no fault of the Republic's, the Deerwood's armies have been deprived of an entire generation of soldiers. It would be foolish not to take advantage of the situation. If we don't, the Red Cairns will. Oh, God. Ehrlich gesagt habe ich da so überhaupt keine Meinung zu. Ja, mal rational. Das makes sense. The Deerwoods has problems and sooner or later someone's going to profit from it.
Madiko. When I walked in here, I didn't think we were going to be talking about how to chop up the Deerwoods' corpse.
That's not what we're talking about. This is just business. Raises an eyebrow and clenches a jaw, but remains silent. Palagina, Palagina. Go to Twin Elms. Speak to the Anamenfeth. Impress upon her the instability of the Deerwood and reassure her of the Valian Republic's desire to open safe trade.
Of course, Ambassador.
Okay. The Ambassador nods and smiles paternally. He then looks to you. I know you planned on investigating this crisis together, but I hope you understand Palaginas responsibilities. Nee, verstehe ich überhaupt nicht. Und die sind mir auch theoretisch relativ egal. Ich kenne sie erst seit 2 Minuten. I understand completely and will make sure she completes the support mission for the Dukes. Not non-committable. Das ist, ich meine, wir werden dann zwar stoisch wie nur was, aber das ist genau das, was ich empfinde hier. Vincent twists his mouth as he attempts to divine your intent, but gives up after a long moment. A long moment. Ja, das war der Plan. Very well. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Could have gone better. Could have gone worse.
Soll ich das nochmal versuchen? Ich habe ja so die Macht des Spielstandsladens.
Not that you helped put up much of a fight.
Hey! Nur weil du hübsch bist, kannst du den so einen Ton brauchst nicht. I think you're in the right, but I didn't want to make them better any angrier. What's the fight? You have your orders and you're already in trouble with the Dukes. Oh, that's diplomatisch.
Enough wisdom for both of us.
Das stimmt.
Now, I just need to find out how to get to Twin Elms before the Ambassador loses his patience.
Naja, also wenn du dich nicht als besonders nützlich erweist, wirst du da gar nicht hinkommen, weil dann werden wir dich bei uns in unserem Keep abstellen, dich ab und zu mal auf ein Adventure gehen lassen, aber ansonsten nichts mit dir machen. She pauses in thought. Still, I fear that making this deal with the Glenfethans will further weaken the Deerwood and make trouble for the Republics in the years to come. Follow your heart, oh Gott. Do what you believe will be best for the Republic. Ja, nur das ist uns doch völlig egal. Well, it's a long way to Twin Elms. You have plenty of time to think it over. Ja, vor allem, weil wir dich, wie gesagt, für ein paar Jahre in unserem Keep parken. Vielleicht. Ich meine, Twin Elms, waren wir da? Ne, waren wir noch gar nicht. Wenn wir da sowieso hin müssen, können wir dich ja dann mitnehmen.
Verus.
Whatever. Sagani returns to Stronghold with money and items. Spoils await in the Great Hall treasure chest. Wie schön. Okay, können wir nochmal mit dir reden?
Well met, friend.
Tell me about the Valian Republics. They are rich in all ways, and wealth in style and culture. If you were to go to the Republics, you would not want to leave. Why would you? The people are beautiful and charming, just as myself. I am here because the Sangreta Ducala wishes it. But when my appointment is done, I will be on the first ship out. And I will sing from here to Salona. Oh Gott. Na, dann wirst du wahrscheinlich nicht ankommen, weil sie dich dann alle umbringen. If there's nothing else, I return to my duties. What do you do here? As the Valiant Ambassador, my job is to ensure trade with the Deerwood remains strong and profitable. Uh-huh. Pelagina said you could use my help with something. Moment. Hast du das gesagt, Mädchen? Nee, wie kommen wir denn... Wie konnten wir nochmal mit jemandem reden? Konnten wir einfach...
I'm ready.
General Options...
Que?
Ach da, mein Bärblind.
Need something.
So, jetzt rede erstmal. Jetzt müssen wir mal gucken, bevor wir mit ihm hier weiter quatschen. I was wondering about your order, Brotherhood of the Five Sons. Back in the Republics, we call it the whatever. The Five Sons are the Dukes or Ducks Bells, the great Dukes who rule over the most powerful Republics. Spirento, Ascensi. Oh Gott, das ist alles so, klingt alles so italienisch. Ich kann überhaupt kein Italienisch. Selona, Ocean, Revua. The Duke's bells keep the Republics moving forward. Keep us at the forefront of trade and technology. Keep us strong against our rivals. We brothers are sworn to aid and protect them for the good of the Republics and their citizens. You say brothers, but my breastplate bulges in the wrong spot. Nicht unbedingt im falschen Ort. Also, I may look like a woman and sound like a woman, but according to the Republic's laws, I'm not. Okay? Ja, deren Sache. What they call godlike, people like me. Hallo, guck mal, mit wem du redest. We can never bear children, so we can't be real women, for what that's worth. Godlike Frauen können keine Kinder kriegen? Okay. Most women in the Republics, if they can't bear children, it's like the sun has set on their lives. But what it was worth to me? Freedom. Indeed. The Brotherhood has a prohibition against women entering, but I was allowed. Many resented the decision, but I learned long ago not to care. Okay. How does that work? With five dukes that can't agree all the time? She throws her head back and laughs. Of course not. They argue endlessly in the some greater Ducala. The Brotherhood is forbidden to take sides in the debates. Not that I'd want to. I'd rather risk life and limb fighting the Republic's enemies than listen to the droning lectures of the Ducal Congress. Our loyalty is not to individual dukes, but to the dukes as a whole, to their collective will and resolutions. We follow the mandates of the Ducal Congress. The individual dukes direct us, but they have an understanding of how we are not to be used. Not to be used, okay. Okay. How do people in the Valiant Republic feel about the godlike? Like with anyone who's different, most people are curious or afraid. And if they're afraid, they get angry. They want to make sense of the world, and people like me can be confusing. Yeah. Und ich auch. And believe me, people are easily confused. Her tone becomes more serious as her voice and gaze drift off. After a long moment, she looks back to you. We all have to protect ourselves, no matter where we are. Being different means always looking over your shoulder, no matter what company you keep. Naja, vor allem da der unser etwas, naja, ich sag mal, dreckiger Druide hinter dir steht, nicht wahr? Also da würde ich mir auch mal über die Schulter gucken. You're one of the... Oh, Mädchen... Da. That's what they call me, yes. I've never met a god, so I don't know what they like. I can't say why everyone else presumes to understand why I was born this way. Where in the Valiant Republics are you from? I was born in a fishing village near Biajepe. Oh, was einmal. Can't remember the name. She wears a feathered hand dismissively. I was only there for a few years. My best memory was leaving the place. Like all the other brothers, I grew up under the Ocean Bastions. It wasn't easy, but I prefer it to gutting fish. Why are you so concerned about animacy in Defiance Bay? Das würde mich tatsächlich interessieren. People look at the Republics as a nation of traders. We do engage in much commercial trade through Defiance Bay, but the greatest value we have found is not written on a ledger line. It's intellectual wealth, the ideas that we exchange. Ach, okay, gut, das geht, ja. The Deerwood and the Valiant Republics are the world's leaders in animacy. If the Deerwood institutes prohibitions against research and practices of animacy, it will have serious repercussions for the Valiant Republics. Du hast da eine vernünftige Haltung dazu, mein lieber Mann. Also zumindest erscheint mir das eine vernünftige Haltung. Ich habe das Gefühl, dieser Animacy, da habe ich noch nie alles durchschaut, aber... And do you see animacy as just something to be traded? I'm not a scientist, but I believe animacy can benefit us all. Yeah, indeed. There are so many questions to be answered about who we are, why I am the way I am. If we can answer them, maybe we can make life better for everyone. Don't you think there are dangers? Of course it's dangerous, but we who live in the Eastern Reach, we are the children of pioneers. We sought out the danger. This is why all of the best research must happen in the new world. I'd like to know your opinion on something. They have done some things with cannon and artillery? I spend a lot of time in the Deerwood. What do you make of it? It's not the Republics, but the Deerwood is one of our closest allies. We trade more with Deerwood than any other nation, and we have no greater ally in supporting an animancy research. Still, I do not understand the Deerwooden obsession with revenge and feuds, nor the widespread hatred of Orleans. Ah, so was zu sagen? Nee. The Orleans from Air Glenfeth fight for their homes and their culture as anyone would. They fight dirty, but I would too, if all my enemies were twice my size. Do the Republics view the Aiden Empire as a threat? We used to view the Empire as a threat. Since the revolution in Deerwood, the Republics have benefited from the shield that the Deerwood provides. It's another reason why I fear the fall of the Defiance Bay. If the Deerwood is weak, Adia will surely test the Republic's dominance in the Eastern Reach. Okay. Okay, good.
Hail, traveler!
So, Pelagina said you could use my help with something. Hat sie das denn gesagt? Nein. Ah, yes, very true. I have heard word of Maestro Versano's death. Oops. While it is regrettable, even he had to know his fate was a possibility given the sort of people he was crossing. But on to business. A rather notorious adventuring party, calling themselves the Forgotten, have made a name for themselves by raiding Ingwithen ruins in the Deerwood and selling the stolen relics to their patrons back in the Valian Republics. I need them stopped. I'm sure you're aware the trade in Ingwithen relics is strictly forbidden in the Deerwood. Were it known that prominent nobles in the Republics were flagrantly defying the Duke's ban on the looting of Ingwithen ruins, it would put a number of valuable trade agreements in jeopardy, or even cause Defiance Bay to embargo Valiant goods. I can't let that happen. The authorities in Defiance Bay have no idea the smuggling is going on? I'm sure rumors have reached their ears, but if they suspected that there was any truth to them, they'd have summoned me before them. That hasn't happened yet. I'll help. What do you need me to do? Ah, thank you. A prominent merchant in the Republics, Maestro Barcosi, has also developed an interest in obtaining Ingwithen relics and sent a buyer to Defiance Bay to meet with the Forgotten. I arranged for the Knights of the Crucible to detain the buyer for questioning. I may have suggested that the buyer was a wanted criminal. I need you to go in the buyer's place, posing as Barcosi's representative, and learn how the Forgotten are smuggling the relics to Defiance Bay. With that knowledge, I can take steps to discreetly dismantle their operation and discredit them in the eyes of their patrons. If there's nothing else, I must return to my duties. Okay. Gut, probieren wir das mal. Aber ich würde sagen, das machen wir beim nächsten Mal. Dann sehen wir uns hier wieder mit mehr Pillars of Eternity. Also bis dahin. Tschüss.